What's up, everybody? So if you're watching this quick clip right now, my name is Chad with the Auto Buy Center. You possibly have been messaging me on Facebook Marketplace about a vehicle. First things first, if you're trying to get a loan for a car, please be ready when you get to the dealership. I do offer financing for anybody that needs to finance a vehicle, okay? But you're gonna need a little bit of cash down. 10% is supposedly the going rate of cash down to finance a vehicle. Also, do remember to have your most recent pay stubs from your job, maybe have a few references and have proof of roof and things like that, okay? So again, have your stuff ready when you get to the store so we can fax everything down to the finance company to get you approved. We are not a buy here, pay here car dealership. Please do remember that. You will not be paying the car payment to the Auto Buy Center. You will pay your car payment to whatever loan company I get you approved in. Don't worry about your credit, good, bad, or no credit at all. I'm gonna work hard to make sure you get a loan for a vehicle today. Now here's the next thing, folks. If you're looking to buy a car, cash money, right? Maybe you're offering a price online. Let's say the car's $29.95 and you're offering me $2,000, almost $1,000 off, right? I cannot say yay or nay if that's gonna work or not, okay? You're gonna have to come into the dealership, test drive the car with me, make sure the car is what you want. Then we'll go inside my office, sit down at the desk, and we are gonna discuss numbers like we should do. You sit down, you talk about the price of a vehicle, how much you wanna pay. Please remember, you got sales tax and you got dealer administration fee on the car. Those are extra fees that are available to you. They gotta be paid for. I do not pay your sales tax on your vehicle. You have to pay those on top of the price of the vehicle. So do remember that when you're making offers on the car, whether you're looking to get an out-the-door price or, hey, I can pay this and I'll pay the taxes and tags as well. So just remember those few things. I'm Chad with the Auto Buy Center. Tax season's coming, folks. Let me know what you're looking for. When we're out there at the auctions on Wednesdays and Friday mornings, we'll try to find something for you. Just let me know. Thanks for talking to me online here. Again, my name is Chad, and please, for the life of me, please ask for me when you stop by. If you pull in this dealership and another salesperson walks up that doesn't look like this fella right here, say, I am here to see Mr. Chad. That's right. Say that, folks, because I'm working hard to make sure you get the best deal and get the best experience in the used car business right here in Charleston. So please give me at least the respect to ask for me when you come. Thanks again, everybody. I'll see you soon. I'm Chad, and I'm having a great night. I hope you are as well.